aseptic technique is the technique used to keep the patient as free from hospital-acquired infection as is possible. This technique is used to ensure that wound dressings and other invasive procedures, in which the integrity of the skin is compromised, are done in a manner that minimizes the potential for contamination. You will need a dressing trolley, a sterile dressing pack. Check first that the pack has not been opened or damaged. Also check the expiry date. A sterile wound cleaning lotion, such as saline at 0.9% sodium chloride. Sterile gloves. Appropriate dressing material, such as paper towels, alcohol-based hand lotion, hypoallergenic tape, a linen saver, and a clip to attach the bread bag for soiled articles. Note that any other trolley material will be determined by the nature of the dressing to be done. When is an aseptic wound dressing done? Collect and prepare the equipment before you begin the activity. Clean all parts of the trolley thoroughly using chlorhexidine in 70% spirit or other suitable disinfectant. Place the equipment on the clean trolley. If the wound is infected or producing copious amounts of exudate, wear a disposable plastic apron. Wash your hands with a soap containing a germicide or an alcohol-based hand rub. Then conduct a wound assessment. What should you look for when doing the wound assessment? Wash your hands again after the assessment and put on gloves. Position the surgery wrap or lotion cloth to create a sterile field between you and the patient. Clip the red bag in a suitable place so that it is easily accessible. The procedure for cleaning the wound is as follows. Pick up a swab with hand number one. Hand number one will not touch the wound. Carefully pass the swab to the second hand. This second hand will do the actual swabbing. Because this is an open wound, start cleaning from the sides. Swab the wound from top to bottom using a rolling motion. Discard the swab with the second dirty hand into the red plastic bag. What is the purpose of this red plastic bag? Pick up another clean swab with hand number one, which is the clean hand. Carefully pass the swab to the second hand and repeat the process. If appropriate, irrigate the wound by flushing with 0.9% sodium chloride using a syringe. When the wound is clean, apply the correct dressing as per the doctor's prescription. Apply hypoallergenic tape. Remove your gloves and dispose of them, along with the lotion cloth, into the red disposal bag. Document appropriately, monitor after effects, and report any abnormal findings immediately. What has the nurse forgotten to do? She's forgotten to wash her hands after completing the activity.